This way there won't be as nearly as much fluctuation. Nearly as much. Hopefully nobody left. Because my frame rate was all over the damn place. What do you got, brah? The fuck? What do you have to tell me? Great. Give me your email. Oh, okay. Are you Kiwami Bob? Are you the Kiwami Bob? The one and only? It's running much better now. It's because it's not dropping by 10 to 20 frames at a fucking time, I guess. This is where I'm going! Just ask me what my plans for New Year's is. Damn, ow, I must have fucked up the other one. What is this supposed to be? The Bola Bartender. How do I get in there? Why? Quiet, you! I'm trying to do stuff. I didn't tell you to come with me. Oh, the entrance is over here, I think. Yes. Yes. Are you having a good time? Are you both having a good time? There's nothing creepy about this. Kiryu's the best. What am I supposed to do? Oh, yeah, maybe talk to the bartender. What can I get you, sir? Actually, I heard you guys are looking for bouncers. Yeah. News with the morons behind that. You can keep this on the down low, right? Okay. An underground bouncer ring? What the fuck? Oh, okay, so it's like bodyguards, essentially. Why don't you just be bodyguards? Like, join a security service. Got a job for you right now if you want it. Sure. Great, you got a name. Kitty. Oh, you also Yakuza? The Yakuza? Yakuza. I want to try this. Client, parking lot owner, some giant men have blocked off the road towards... Oh, I get to beat the shit out of people. I'm up for just brutalizing motherfuckers. Can I pick him up? I'm gonna hit you with something. Damn it. Get out of here. Penis. Take it. I'll take that. Ow. Give me one moment. How about you, like, actually fight me? Ow! I hate these guys. Kick him in the balls. Take it. Hey! Give me one moment. It is time to consume. Oh, I can't eat anything. Fucking bullshit. Jesus. Yo. I'm gonna lose the first shot at this. Why don't they let me heal? How to play. You bastards. Okay. My god, this fat bastard's reach! Where is it? Where is it? Fucking bullshit. Okay, that I'm okay with. Do I start off from the beginning or what? Oh, fuck you! That is bullshit. Hey, you failed one part. Start from the beginning with no health. With no goddamn health. No, no, no. Fuck that. Fucking kill me. Fuck that. That isn't fair. I'm just gonna stand here and take it. That's bullshit. Here, you want a chair? Have a fucking chair. Like, I want you to kill me. This is... Like, the way they start you off with no fucking health is retarded. Attack me! Jesus! I'm just sitting there looking at me. Thank you. Fuck. Okay, let me heal up. Fuck you, dude. Alright, time to go. Starting off with full health now. Be a lot easier. Take this, oi! Where's Ziggy Zaggy? What the fuck? I'm just so out of practice with this game, I should really play it more. Like, I was so much better at it a while ago. Now my dodges are off. There we go. Oh, you eat a dick. I I mean, I do think it's kind of right bullshit that they put you up against the boss, like, right away. Because now you gotta fight these guys. So the more distance you have, the more damage it does. Okay. Is there, like, a way around these fuckers? Okay, well, is there, like, a gun I can use? Because I ain't feeling that. Bullets can't do it, but my fist sure can. Oh, God. Let's play, bitch boy. Fuck you guys! I brought a gun! And ba-boom. Baboosh. Whoop! Well, it's actually a lot easier to fight them out here, too. Alright, now we can go back in here, though. A steel drum, you say? Hey, Tori! Out of the kids. Oh! Oh, and just beat him to death with a bottle. I fucking love this game. This game is the shit. Fucking Jenga piece? Okay. I mean, I think I'll try another one. I brought in outside food and drink, I'm sorry. I mean, these are XP, so I guess that's a good reason to do them. Beat the enemies in the Millennium Tower. Yu-Gi-Oh! Tear down this wall! Boom! Whoa! Midas got the combos! The Midas touch. Stop hitting me with trash! Yo, what up? Take that, Hagiwara. That wasn't nice. Oh, right in the face. Oh. What a bitch, boy. Kaizoku Battle! Or no, it's Kinsoku Bet. I don't know what's down there, but I'm gonna break all these boxes! Breaking all the boxes. Oh, hey, guys. You guys want to stop that? That's not nice. Just fucking grabbed a shotgun. Ow. Yo, that wasn't nice. I gotta find something to pick up. Get out of here. Nice counter, bruh. Up his bundle. Oh, do it again. Oh. Oh, you poor fucker. You get doubles. God, and then he shoves it in deeper. What the fuck? That is amazing. I'll take shotgun. Unless there's something better in here. Yeah, I haven't used one of these yet. Alright. No, this shit's great. Yakoi! My nose is itchy. Oh, getting it back. Whoop! Tricked you. Nanny. Motherfucker. Get out of here. Get what your friends got! The booty pump. Oh, wait. You get some too, Mishima. God, it like sticks in there. Then they like throw up. Oh my god. This is my favorite weapon now. Matsuo. Let's go for a ride. Hey. Oh, you fucker. Broke my spear. I already used one of these. What's in here? Did it break? Where'd it go? Alright, I guess I'm using the Chinese spear. I haven't broken this wall yet. Actually, I have, actually. Turn around! Beep! That wall. I think. Maybe. Hey, what up, boys? Oh god, 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 oh god. Let me out! They won't let me pick anything up. Bad day for you, Omera. Yo, okay, gotta get them all over there now. God damn it! There's so many! And I can't heal. God, they just keep hitting me in the back of the head! I have no choice. I gotta keep using it. It's not gonna do shit, but... land my rocket launcher! There was a way out. No, I've lost this one. This shit is absurd. And they give you items, and they clearly want you to use items, but then they just kick the items out of your hand. I was gonna say, I'm dead. I mean, hey, numbers win. Like, if I could heal myself, which I think is stupid that you can't. Yeah, see, like, every time I pick something up, there's just so fucking many of them that... I was gonna say, I'm definitely dead. I mean, I'll give it another shot. I have to heal up first, but... That is... These missions are fucking stupid, though. Like, I'm not seeing a point to them. Is what I mean by fucking stupid, like... I can handle the fact that I just got my ass kicked. I don't think it was really fair, but... At the same time, doesn't really matter. Because, like, you're stuck in a small room with, like, 30 of them. It's like, Jesus. Unless you have a fucking rocket launcher when you drop in there. Okay, first things first, equipment. If it's at zero, get the fuck out of here. It's also kind of a great way to, if anything, build up on weapons, so. Can I not? Am I unable to keep this full time? Yeah, I'll just need to find like a rocket launcher. Alright, fuckers, come on. In the butt. Dude! I froze. Okay, there we go. That Fukumoto. Get over there. Let's pick that back up. I'm gonna come back here and find a fucking rocket launcher. Though. Or just some form of gun to use on them. Like, that's not a shotgun, obviously. Oh, Katagiri, you're going down. I mean, it's going up, but you're gonna go down. Violence! Hey. Whoopee. Come on, no. No. I'm gonna run up here, okay, guys? Y'all have a good time. Hey! You see me kicking garbage at you. Jesus! Swing! Ah, fuck it, I'll just cut you down. How the fuck? That's a shotgun. That's a spear. Ah, best weapon. What? Power pole extend. Oh, fuck you, people. Hey! Leave me alone! Why are there so many of you? This isn't fair! trying to pick up a fucking item. In the butt. I know where that is. Just come on, people, over here. Swing him! I was pressing the dodge button, but I guess that doesn't matter. Come on, fatties. Why do you gotta stick up your butt all the time? Bitch! Anything cool? Shotgun. Shotgun. You're new. Go ahead and see what I can do with you yet. Yo, your combos are bullshit. Oh, fuck me. Yeah, I don't think I like these missions. I'm not happy with most of the side missions in this game. They're kind of just, like, too JRPG for me. God damn it! Making me drop my fucking spear. Fuck you. Oh. Thank you. we're gonna litter the ground with items, but we're not gonna let you pick them up. Oh. Break! Oh my god. This is such a bad level. God damn it! Fuck this dude! Let me get out of here. Okay, I guess I'll pick that up later. Sledgehammer time! Oh, bug! Bye bye. No, fuck it, I'm picking this up. Oh, what a way to die! Eat it! Sort of. Now you're all fucked. There we go. I'll lead him away a little bit. Ooh, what's that? That'll do. Weapons are fun! Goodbye, Yoshino. There we go. Woo! That's all for that. Jesus. Oh my god. That was brutal. Okay, well, let's go ahead and heal. Let's just go get a bite to eat. I think two of those is all I'm gonna do for now. I think the way out was over here. Yes. There is a restaurant right over there. And then my next stop would be actually over there, because I would go fight the boss next. Let me go get some, what's it called? Smile Burger. It's just Burger King, but yay, Smile Burger!
いらっしゃいませ.
Smile Burger. That actually looks fucking amazing. Yeah. Please. Always have a smile salad, a smile shake, and a side of smile fries. And you know what? Just give me the teriyaki too. Thank you. Yeah. Itadakimasu! I'm gonna save real quick. Actually, no, it auto-saves. It auto-saves. I don't need to save. Let's head over to... Fuck it. I want to fight this boss. I want to show him that he is bitch. And I am ultimate. Actually, you know what? No, let's... Yeah, you know what? No, let's fight him. Fuck it. He beats my ass. He beats my ass. What up, brah? Hey, buddy. Yeah, I'm talking to you, tough guy. You the one I hear is going ape shit around town these days? Yeah. Yes, that is me. No one can even land a single hit on you. That is not true. Who does that? Oh! I got one more hitting it. I'm gonna hit him with it. Oh, you prick. Come on, boo-boo. Nice reach, Bubba. Let's go for a spin. Eat trash can. When the game decides it wants to load. There we go. It does that. Freezes during certain animations. This guy's a bitch. Yo, fuck you. Damn it, motherfucker, I just ate. Get out of here. Woo. I can't do a damn thing. Ooh. Those are a weapon. Who also has a mission here for me? Are you kidding me? What the hell? Uh-oh. Memories of Yakuza 0. Knee deep in trouble. Oh god! please help me! What could a guy in a restroom stall possibly need help with? Please, I'm begging you! Hey. You okay in there? You could say I'm kinda unwell. I don't think I can come out. Oh, the door is jammed? I can bust it down for you. No, that's not it. It's just really hard to move. Sounds pretty serious. Hold on, I'll call you an ambulance. Wait! You don't need to do that! Don't be ridiculous! Don't be ridiculous! You need to get help before it's too late! Wait, Moshimos? kid you, Sandus. No! I shit myself, alright! Happy now! It looks like I just waded through a knee-high river of chuggy chocolate pudding. Oh my god, I love this game. Wait, is that what the smell is? You heard me! It's code brown in here! Please just hang up, would you? Oh, fuck. Right, alright. Hey, I think he's all better in a way. We won't need him this after all. What the fuck? Only Yakuza, yo. Please, you're my only hope. Kid you, son. Let you just leave him! Bye. Oh, I need to help him. Oh. I don't want him. Oh, fine then. Fine, what do you need? A fresh pair of underwear, please? One that isn't scarred like a cornflake horse. Oh. Sit tight, I guess. Buy new underwear for the man. Popo is right over here, so we'll head over here, I guess. Can I help you, boys? Yeah, animations, the frame seems to drop a little bit. But there's not much I can do about that, I apologize. Don't make me go out to find this man underwear. I actually do like Onigiri, so that works. Buy a bunch of Odin. I'm buying all this shit, fuck it. Get some cookies. Buy some sake. Buy some milk.
ありがとうございました。
Here we go. So that's not where you buy it. What about, what's this one? Dragon Palace Weapons Dealer. That's definitely not where I'd buy it. Popo doesn't have it. Or at least this one doesn't. I guess we're checking them all. Go find this dude some unders. Oh, come here, break. He's fucking dead. corpse. Murder. Damn it! I didn't mean to talk to you, Kaoru. Leave me alone. I thought your name was also Aoi. But I guess it's Aoi. Aoi. A-O-I. However the fuck you pronounce that. Aoi Kaoru or whatever. Whatever. I'm gonna stop and get a bite to eat. You know, I just saw a man shit himself, but that doesn't faze Kiryu. Not one bit. Because my food items are strictly for mostly in battle, like on the go. When I'm out in the world, I might as well eat this shit. Didn't mean to kick my desk. Oh yeah, it's marked, so. Much like that man's pants, it's marked. Football. You sell dumplings. Do you sell undies? Alright, now I have to go this way. Down Tenkaichi Street. Can I help you boys out? Up the stairs. He did. Ah, fuck. All right. Sorry about that. Sorry, I had to go to the bathroom like super bad. Alright. Let's see. This game has porn. A drugstore would have it, wouldn't they?
いらっしゃいませ。 ありがとうございました。
Okay, I guess they want it. I'm gonna try all the stores, but I don't know if any of them will actually have it. Oh my god, you coward! Shut up! Shut up! I can't, like, run around her because I wasn't talking to her. Sorry, lady. Okie dokie then. Don Quixote would sell it. They're a real store. Don Quixote. They're like the Walgreens equivalent. Yeah, they are. All right, now back to this dude. Got kind of a long way to go. But I got his undies. That's all that matters. Can I help you, boys? Jesus Christ! They didn't stand a chance! Oh, look, another fight. Boom. These poor children were just beating up kids. And Kaoru's a cop. Thank you again, man, my sanitary saint. The name's Bubba. What should I call you? Oh, okay. You're a lifesaver, kid, are you? I'm actually a janitor here, but my stomach started getting queasy between my shifts. I tried to book it to the stall, but then I don't know why he is Jamaican man, but this is what I'm going with. But I think running made it worse, and I ended up paying the dark price. Pooping is a natural thing. You're not the first person to have that happen, and you won't be the last. Right you are, Kiryu-san. Even adults shit themselves sometimes, right? Has it ever happened to you? No. Never. Uh-oh. Anyway, I appreciate the help. If you ever find yourself in a shitty situation, haha, just call me. I'll plunge it for you. The janitor's not your ally? I'm making friends! The side quests in this game are really the best part of this game. Like, the main story is always really good too, but the side quests are like the really goofy shit. That's just make the game. Can I help you, boys? Hey. Boosh! Take this, Nishiyama. I have become the anime character. I am Pro-Tacoon.
いらっしゃいませ. ありがとうございました.
Oh my god. Kaoru, shut up.
いらっしゃいませ.
Alright, well, since this one is just essentially gonna happen over time as I shop there. Nah. Ooh, you know what? After that, we deserve a vacation. Let's go play a game real quick. HR? I am about to attempt no competition. Swing the bat with X. Okay. Oh yeah, I'm gonna do so well at this, I'm sure. Oh! I missed. Foul. Oh, okay. I took too long. Swung too early. Oh. I want to try again. You have another shot. Okay, so you guys want to go in between, that's what I'm getting. Oh, it tricked me. Ah, fuck. Shit, oh my god. I just have to swing, I guess. I don't know. It's not enough time. Let me hit one more. Oh. A sea is passing. I'll take my sea and go my merry way. What is that mission? Oh, I never found the stamina and XX, that's why. So yeah, I want to head after the dragon guy, which is right here. Huh? Can I help you boys? You boys need some? Have a bike. Oh, boom.
Shibaraku netero.
Shibaraku netero. Whatever that means. I have no idea. I don't speak the Japanese. I know some of the words, but I don't really speak it. I can read it. Sort of, but not really speak it. That. Ahoy, help!
Tema Torosirut.
Well, you managed to beat and knock out Fujiki? Impressive, Kiryu, though there's another guy who has come in. Do I see him? Oh, he's up there. Eh. If I have to head that way, I'll head that way. Is there a restaurant near here? I'd have to head back. I'll just eat something from my inventory.
Yeah,
Gotta love some soba. Am I full? Oh, actually no, I should eat more. I should, top off. I should just top off, just not to have to worry about it. There we go. Alright, I'm going to need to take a quick break, and I will approach this guy as soon as I return. We'll be right back. If you're on YouTube, you won't even notice. Okay. These boys. Why did it freeze? Okay. But you two are clearly enjoying yourselves. I must insist that you pay for your time.
Are you trying to piss me off? Are you trying to piss me off?
Yes.
無線飲食は良くねえな。
この間の野郎じゃねえか。何しに来やがって。こいつがよこした用心棒ってか。
舐めやがって。俺を誰だか分かってんだろ。
It looks just like a fat version of Kiryu.
どうしたね。道島の竜、Kiryu Kazuma さんだぞ。ビビってんな。そりゃそうよ。道島の竜相手にビビらねえやつなんていねえ。おい、どうする用心棒さんよ。
I'm gonna kill you.
Kiryu さん、今日のところは、オンビ。冗談じゃねえ。俺は今、最高に機嫌が悪いんだ。
おら、俺らを誰だと思ってやがる。
Oh, well.
どうしても、ダメですか。
Am I not even gonna fight him? Oh.
てめえ、俺をとうとう切れさせちまったようだな。死んでわびても許さねえぞ。
He's like, do something, bitch boy. The fucking Tagura brothers. I couldn't dodge him. Yeah, I can't. Once his combos are going, I can't dodge him. Yeah, I can't interrupt his combo. That's just a... His combos are uninterruptible. Okay, I guess I just clipped him in the face. I was like, come at me! Come at me! I can't thank you enough for this, Kiryu-san. No, please don't hurt us! Don't hurt us! Oh shit. Got him. Is there a place to grab a bite around here? Yeah, right over here actually. That actually might be my master? But I'm not really sure. Grab some food first.
いらっしゃいませ。
They're playing Christmas music. The Christmas music. I mean, Japan does fucking love Christmas, so. I love Christmas. It's literally my favorite holiday. I like giving people presents. You're behind on the times, my man. I'm a living legend in these parts. They call me Mr. Try and Hit Me. Trick is, nobody can actually hit me. My dodges are next level. Long story short, I've run a little challenge here. If you can land a single hit on me, I'll pay you out a hefty 30 grand. Oh, too fast for you, boy. I'm too fast. Sounds simple, yeah? But let me tell you, 200 have tried and none have won. It's been a struggle lately. Nobody wants to bet against a guy that can't hit, but I get the feeling you'll take the bait. What do you say? One try for 5 grand. Fine, let's do it. Come on, bitch boy. Why not, indeed. Though I'm sorry to say you're doomed to fail now. Ladies and gentlemen, we have a challenger. Hey, someone's actually challenging him. You ready, man? Fasten your seatbelts, cause here we go. Okay. That was gonna fall forward. Whoa. That guy in the suit's incredible. Oh, wait, different guy. So high. Well, I got a hit in. Fine. Here's your stinking money. Just take it and go. Why don't you give it a shot, Markin? Oh, I ruined this man's whole day. I actually feel kind of bad about that. I gotta go in the parking garage. Oh no, that's in purgatory. Never mind, I'm stupid. What's this? Which one is you? Which one you is? It's fucking Tenkaichi Street. Let's see, turn down here. Beat these people up. Oh god! There we are. I just wanted to do a fucking heat move, damn it. That's all I wanted. Oh, he tased me. Woo! Alright, let's head this way. What's your deal? Kitty-san, I presume. Why am I meeting with you? Okay, 250 grand. That is, if you don't want to find out what happens to people who don't. Oh my god, it's everyday Yakuza gym. What were you gonna do to me for money? Oh! I broke that man. All right, you win, man. He didn't even hit me. I'm so proud of that. I suppose a service fee may have been a little unrealistic for an orphanage. Did you even repair any of them other problems you mentioned? Well, you can't charge for something you haven't done. Right you are, sir. I'll cancel the invoice. I promise, it's free. Please don't hit me. Fear me! I don't want to do that. Let's see. What are those ones? I gotta head to Public Park 3. Hi, Uncle Cass, the roof's... Aww. Yeah, I'll run into her somewhere, probably. I don't... Yeah, she's down there. Actually, now that I think about it, I can't get out this way. That way is a trick. What up, boys? What you doing? You guys want to go? Come on. Woo! That kick, though. $420, huh? Actually, go up there and take the next turn. Maybe? No. This turn. Take this turn. Directions. Not my strong suit. Then head up here, and then take a left. I've made it to the public park. Oh, you're that dude who shit himself. Okay. Otherwise, I'll get lost. Oh, hello, boys. What up? This poor dude's just in the middle of it. Kicked him through the shit.
Shibaraku netero.
Ikimashou.
Woo.
Irashaimase.
I will have some katsudon. Some soba. A lot of soba. I'm really only here for the soba. There we go.
ありがとうございました。
All right. Let's head up to the place and open the locker. God, this game is just so good. I can open this one. Nice. All that bull piss. Open the coin locker. Did I miss one? Looks like you got your hands on my box. Now take it over to the guy in the suit behind Shine. Okay. I'm the one who got myself into this though. So I found the guy in the suit behind Shine. Okay. Sure. I'll get right on that after I check in with my friend here. Nope. Nay. God, I just love, like, all the people and stuff. Oh my god! You guys know how this goes by now, don't you? Yoshioka, I fought you before. Look at that Matsumoto. Supposed to be a redhead. And hot. Okay, he did. Now he dead. Just casually kick him. God, having a partner is just like the greatest thing in this game. Oh my god! That money. Look like Jazz from Fresh Prince. Oh, and I just bitch smack him. Poor fucker. Looks like you're doing better than usual, Kiryu. How would I know, you ask? Well, that's because a rumor I heard says you've been taking down any delinquent dumb enough to face you. Speaking of which, one of them is looking for you around. Oh, okay. There's one up there. Now there's a second one right there. Here we go. If I cross their paths, I'll go after them. Oh, Kiryu. Perfect timing. The contractor called to say he was canceling the invoice. That means the work was free. Yeah. Hey, you're welcome. You're welcome. I am good person. Incredible. Oh man, such a few words. You must really be a strong negotiator. Yeah! Aww. So that person, these days, he's become a role model for those kids. Oh, cool. Where to now that there's like enemies and shit floating around her? That's a Mahjong one. I gotta go to this one. Right, I think I know how to get there. Pretty sure I know how to get there. Alright, fuckers, let's go. You're gonna notice me anyway. Well, boom! Eat bike! Yeah. Lovely. What up, dude? Working for him. Okay. I'll transfer the money right away. It's something silly as fuck, I know it. Get your butt over to Commodore Theater, find the guy with the hair. Ask how many bells he has. Yes, the guy with the hair. I'm gonna go beat the shit out of this dude. Or I'm gonna try to go beat the shit out of this dude. God damn it, Gower! Just push her out of the way. Nope, ignoring them. Ignoring. You can't catch me! Ooh, money. Nice pipe, bro. Fatal Fukushima. I know you're one of the motherfucker who's been messing with my boys. I was just taking out the trash. Then I'm gonna trash you big time, punk. Boom! Oh! Fucking brutal, man. Oh, okay, he got swings. It's like a counter. I gotta get some distance between me and him. He's just spamming the same thing. Get cut down, bitch! Woo! Sorry to hear that, Teddy. Ooh, I just got handed a fucking saw, hell yeah. Yeah, no place for it yet, but there will be. One day. And that was the boss guy. Oh, you boys want to go? I wonder if this game has like a nemesis system. Alright. I need to go eat again because I'm apparently, like, severely injured. So. I did not realize that. I keep coming back here. This place is, like, the most expensive place in the city. And I just keep coming back. What What's your most expensive thing? I haven't tried that. I haven't had that yet. Oh, hell yeah. Grilled garlic. There we go. That'll do. I grow ever stronger. Okay, cool. It's already marked. I wasn't sure. Who is this person going to be? Oh god, I forgot Gary is like 40 something now. He's too old for this shit. The guy with the hair? I honestly expected more hair, but hey. Oh, I get it, because he's a cow. It's a fat joke. Oh, boom! Fucking just cave his goddamn skull in. Oh, my back! My spine! My spine! What did you... What did you attack me for? I'm gonna beat the crap out of a guy in a suit who asked how many bells I needed.
90?
Well, tricked is like when you get fooled, I mean... Ah, screw it, you ain't understanding. You ain't be knowing. I'd say quiet best case. Get a double takedown. Oh, okay. Just have known one of us would win.
Cool.
Oh? Do I get to chase him? Who the fuck are you?
You're cornered now, Masa. It's time you started answering some questions. Damn. Damn. Damn!
Why didn't you just die like you were supposed to? Now I gotta finish this off myself. And before this guy is like some super sad fucking side story. Get up, nerd! Get up, nerd! Just gigging him around.
How are you so strong?
I get to ask the questions here. First, what was the point of all that? What was in the... What's in the box? Old memes.
Boy.
Yeah, seriously, no. What was in the box, though, bro? Eep! Okay. What? a device you can use to monitor people without them knowing. That's how I tracked you. I'm kind of an expert. Deal. Thank you. Thank you for your patronage. Now get lost. Yay! What? This dude is fucking dumb. Oh, that's my master. Okay. Is there any other quests around here to do? Oh my god, this lady again. What? Do the children need more money? The damn children. I gotta get over there. I'll go to the one I tracked. I guess I should probably try to find the cabs, but eh. One down. A lot easier than I thought it would be. The regular ass slugs are becoming kind of weak. Eat traffic cone. Smack you in the face with a large phallus. A large phallicky piece of rubber? Phallicky? Is that a word? I don't know. I wonder if there's a dildo in this game. That would honestly make my day. I can just hit people with a dildo. I know this isn't Saints Row, but please, dear Yakuza gods. Please, gods of Sega. Well, boom! Yeah, I just... That has to kill him. Fucking just beat them down. What more do you need? Forget what you've done for us. Selling this? Aww. Oh. Okay, good. Yeah, I don't have the money for that lady. I'm not budget conscious and nobody's biting at what I have to offer. Alright. Yeah, no, I'll help him. Fuck it. Why not? It's for the children. Who am I? Oh. All right, yeah, yeah.
head back to the Champions District. You gonna have more help this time? God, that's all the way over there. There's so much walking in this game. God damn it, yeah. Kaoru. Can I just take a cab? Gets me close enough. Sorry, I was looking at my phone. Like a plebeian. Like the pleb I am. I keep running into people. Oh, but back up. Back up. Beep. Really? We about to do this? Oh, with a traffic cone. That's a broken jaw at the very least. Excuse me? Asshole. Oh, did he rip off the Yakuza? Dumb bastard. Dude, I'm pretty sure I'm your boss. Shut up.
Boy.
How do you not know who I am? He said my name. Let's go for another ride, boo boo. Oh god, not again! Oh god, I'm so mean. What happened with you last time? I decided it was time to turn over a new leaf. Oh, okay. Pretty sure I can tell them to fuck off. Pretty sure. Awesome. I mean, you're just afraid that I'll rip your spine out of your ass, but, I mean, still pretty awesome. Alright, I might get a call.
when I walk away, so let's wait and see. Haruka. They finished the building a playground of sunflower. Aww. Back to Tsunaga. Or Tsunaga, Tsunaga. However you say that name. Oh boy, I get to fight. XP. There we go. I love how they all cheer for me too. They're like, yeah, kill him! Kill him! Kill him! Stop walking in front of me! The game's mean, it makes me push you. I don't do it on purpose. Oh wait, what's this? I froze. Okay. I couldn't stop. Really, boys? Really? Oh! He's like, he's fucking bragging! Oh, fuck you, people. I win. Yatta! Yay, the kids have a playground now. For the orphans. Aww. Poor Tsunaga. Adopt some of them. Mr. Haruka, you might like. Aww. Rather take care of yourself, Tsunaga-san. Alright, that's the end of that question. Another quest chain finished. Alright, looks like everything else is just stuff I gotta do over time. Attack plus 3, defense 9. Never mind. Alright, I guess we're gonna head. You know, no, I'm gonna go beat this fucker up real quick. Then I'll head to Purgatory. Just pushing everyone over. I am a monster. Thank you. Apologies. Almost there. They had to put him on the other end of the map. If I ever lose to anyone, I just upgrade. God knows I have enough XP points. Actually, I'm gonna go grab a bite to eat real quick, buddy, and then I will fight you. I'm sorry, lady! Please move!
いらっしゃいませ.
Hi there. Akushimaru. Akushimaru. Buy some miso soup. Alright, perfect. Even more experience points. Hell yeah. And I had a beer, so this could only go well. Fight drunk Kiryu! Muscle man, Fujiki. Bro, I gotta say, that's quite a macho feat. Oh, your bro is the boxer? Okay. Fine, buddy, let's go. That was a quick decision. I like that. Now, get ready for some rumbling maniac action. Oh, yeah! What the fuck is this shit? What the fuck is this shit? Hey, Chubbs, what up, my dude? It's been a while. How you been? I was gonna get grabbed. I was quite scared. I'll cut you down. Oh! I'm just brutalizing this man! That was a good move, actually. I like that. I wanna learn that. Can I grab you? Oh, I can totally grab you. Oh! Break your fucking face. No. The drunken fist! Oh, with the backhand! I didn't think you'd be this tough. Nah, I'm convinced you were able to take down my little bro and among report. Oh, okay. I guess we're friends now. Alright. Sure! I'll use a grenade. That works. Those are actually quite useful and very rare. Stop it! Those are quite useful and very rare, so. Okay. Where am I off to now? Alright, let's go do the main quest now. God damn it, Kaoru. Oh, good. Can I help you, boys? Do you guys need directions or something? Why? I'm just gonna kick you in the nuts till you die. His neck's broken.
There was blood on that bat. I hurt that man. What do we got here? What are you guys doing? Knocked them all down like the bowling pins they are. Ow. Stop punching me. Oh, right in the dick. Oh, I saved them. Time to keep going. Oh boy, more combat. Can I help you, gentlemen? Why must we always fight? I think he was crying when I did that. Are they mad that I won? Wow, my experience points. Oh, what? What happened? What? Buddy, sorry, I'm not into that.
I'm out here trying to tell people about all the wonder we've got in store.
Yeah, sorry, having my picture taken doesn't sound all that wonderful. I'll pass. Yeah. What? Snap hot pics of hotter ladies, and how does that sound? It's unique, if nothing else. What the fuck?
Yeah. Boy.
Do I have to do. I'm in. I have to do this stuff. The game's making me do this.
Ready for action, Kyoko-chan? We have a customer for you.
Why does he go with them?
Nani?
It's blacked out. I wonder if that's because it's supposed to be or what? Do it, I guess. Okay, so it's like a game. Okay. Cool. I kinda get it, I think. Except when I don't. Let me out! Pick up a new quest, did I? Okay, good.
get out of here? Okay, there we go. Oh, I'm really close. I'm close! To purgatory. How goes the info business? I haven't talked to you in a while. I don't even remember this man, so he must not have been in a game I played. Or I just forgot about him. Yeah, I don't live here anymore. That would explain it.
Wow.
Awesome. But I think I'll be I think I'm gonna actually get a call this year. I'll be doing purgatory next time. I'm gonna go get myself some dinner and see what's going on. So I'm gonna save. The next time I'll do some purgatory. Thank you for watching. I'll see you guys on the next one. Goodbye.